Assalamu alaikum and hello everyone, this is Shebaz, welcomes you to Shebustan where you learn everything. Thank you very much for showing your love for my first video. If you haven't seen it, please check the link which is in the description. And if you haven't subscribed my channel, please subscribe it for more tips. Guys, I was just thinking about what if you guys wear shemagh on the occasion of Eid. Wow, so that's the reason I've brought you a tutorial where I'm gonna teach you how to wear shemagh in 5 easy steps. So let's begin. So this is shemagh, which is approximate 1 meter by 1 meter. Our first step will be to fold it into a triangle, okay, like this. Second step will be fold it once again, okay. This fold should be approximate your palm, and then a third step will be keep it bow your head, okay. But I'll suggest you to keep a topi or a cap which will give you a base, which act like a base, okay, and it will give you a better finishing. So check the center part and place it on your head properly, adjust it. Now you'll see you have two tails, okay. So the tail to my right side, I'll just fold it up, and from my behind I'll just wrap it and I'll tuck it behind. This was my fourth step. Now for the fifth step, I'll repeat this thing again. I'll fold this and I'll wrap it around my head and I'll tuck it. Just adjust it, you're fitting it properly, and yeah, that's done. You can check it. Shemagh, 5 easy steps. Thank you very much for watching this. And yes, you can play with colors as well.